A decision is made at that time to effect a probable cause arrest of Matthew John Amiot for arson. Amiot is located, arrested, and interviewed on Friday afternoon. Amiot is then jailed at the St. Louis County Jail for first-degree arson. Based on the information we have to date, and as I said, to date, we don't have an indication that there was a motive of hate in this. It may change, but today, at this date and time, we can't say that this was motivated by hate.